Say the word yet. It's really important what you say next. Because the majority of people will tell you exactly how it is. Well, you know, it's not the same since 9/11, and the weather, and the government, and the recession, and the depression. Is any of that what we really want? I don't think so. Please write down, if it's not what I want, I won't say it. If it's not what I want, I won't say it. People say things they don't want, and then they're surprised when they happen.